We're gonna make the perfect omelet. A little bit of oil, not too much. A nice pan, nice non-stick pan. You want your pan to be really hot. So you want your oil to smoke a little bit. And your eggs. It should happen very quickly. Keep it moving. Tapping it down like that helps you get all the air out. No flat spots. Just a second. And then you want to fold it in nice thirds. And right onto your plate, just like that.